pandemic brought all of us to rethink how to cooperate, how to work, how to cohabit. At the first glance, cooperation can be more difficult. But technology helps us, and I think our political will could overcome the difficulties, and we can and must go ahead with our cooperation. We cannot imagine our way to take part of the European process without a strong cross-border cooperation. Interreg has been an important tool to improve the cooperation inside the European macro-regional strategy for the Alps, EUSAL. Interreg added value for our territories has been to be a lab for ideas, innovative policies and solutions across Europe. In my opinion, from my experience, the most important challenge for our common future in Europe and in the world is green revolution. And so, to implement the European Green Deal, and in my opinion, it must be the most important issue also for Interreg and cross-border cooperation.